And a Niagara Falls man has pleaded guilty to first-degree manslaughter in the shooting death of 25-year-old Shakia Boyce. It happened in Niagara Falls in September of 2020 when Boyce was attending a memorial service for someone who had also been killed. The judge promised to sentence 20-year-old Michael Mease to 21 years in prison. Mease will be officially sentenced in April.